ripe for the picking. Huh? I'm going to keep these cherries inside before I pick the rest. Never bother me again!